Shaka's Lovecrafty friends, it's Maka from Maka's Home. If you're new here, welcome. If you're returning, thank you for joining me again. So if you are returning, you know that I've done previously a program called Cards for Kindness. It is hosted by scrapbook.com, which is a local company to me. You are all familiar with it. I'm sure you shop there regularly. And so they asked for donated cards. And since I'm a card maker, I have previously donated. I will link the video here. They are still in need of cards and they are focusing right now on Thinking of You cards. So if you are a card maker and you do donate cards, you may consider donating to this cause. They do distribute it to nursing homes, medical facilities, children orphanages. I know they did an orphanage here that's maybe 5-7 miles away from my home, so I do love to support local. So anyway, so I'm going to be making some of these Thinking of You cards. But I do want to use up some of my scraps from my club card kits. And just so I can, you know, be done with it. So that's what I'm going to do. I have scraps, it looks like, from three club collections that we had. It's the Take It Easy collection, Adore collection, and the Happy Birthday collection. And they all are similar in color. That's why they're all in the same storage envelope. And so this is what I'm going to use to make the Thinking of You cards. Some pieces I have full 6x6. You know, some smaller pieces. But yeah, I'll be back to show you what I made. Stay tuned. Okay, so these are the cards that I made. I made 10 of these Thinking of You cards. And I am going to link the website to scrapbook.com, their Kindness for Cards, in my description box below so you guys can go check it out. And if you guys have time to make some cards and would like to donate your time and supplies, it is for a worthy cause. Or look for the link in my description below. So, hope you guys are having a crafty day. For more videos like these, see here. And until my next video, shakas!